Oh, no stopping him.
Well, fantastic. Oh, it's gone in. And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Nigga!
life, and brother, we know that it's not a long ride. Tell them better recognize gold when they see a G win reflecting, man.
We simply have to focus on this man. A hat-trick in his last game. Can he continue that red-hot form? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello, everyone. The weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's Toronto FC versus the Chicago Fire.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And so the match is underway. This looks interesting. Could play it in. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Moving forward effectively. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. High pressing at its best. Firing it in. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Horton. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, surely! There it is! And just the ideal start!
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Shaqiri. Gaston Jimenez. Prince. Ivanov. Jimenez. Well, he could really get at the opposition.
Ivanov.
A bit sloppy in possession. Jimenez. Pich. Another perfect position to read it. And Navarro with it. Jimenez. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. And fine use of the ball. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Jimenez. There's a slide rule pass. It could be up for grabs. Well, tight angle. Denied by the woodwork, Stuart.
Well, he's virtually on the byline there. It nearly squeezed in, though.
Jonathan Osorio, possession lost. He continues his run, delivering it into the box. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Eccentric goalkeeping. It should be! Oh, a tremendous block. Can he play it in? However, up a dead end. Shaqiri. Useful cross towards the near post. Simple for the keeper. And the referee blows for a foul. Pineda. Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he take the chance? Oh, a powerful effort. Close.
Robert Pich.
And no way through. Gaston Jimenez. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Pich.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Shaqiri. Prince. And in with a real chance. He can't hold on to it. Clears it away.
Jimenez. Robert Pich. Jesus Jimenez.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and look like scoring every time they go forward. They do need to extend their lead, though, while they're playing so well.
Now a decent position. Gives it a go. Real defensive resilience. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Ivanov.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. And continues his run. It's there for him. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who can he pick out? Well, it has come to nothing. Prince. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Ball is loose. For you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
So 2-0 now. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Robert Pich. Kerr. That strong play here on the shielding front. Oh, could be! Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. And Navarro with it. Shaqiri. Oh, no stopping him.
Well, fantastic. Oh, it's gone in. And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly, that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Jesus Jimenez. Osorio has it. And intercepted it. Can they get in behind them? And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Struggling to keep the ball. Now, will the cross work out for them? It's an effective clearance.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Making progress. How about the cross? Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Shaqiri. A good and fair challenge. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him.
Jesus Jimenez. Pich. And giving it away.
Has the strength to hang on to it. Oh, excellent diving stop.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Really good challenge.
On and on he goes. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming.
And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
And a good-looking ball. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Oh, surely! There it is, and just the ideal start. Well, tight angle, denied by the woodwork, Stuart.
Well, he's virtually on the byline there. It nearly squeezed in, though.
Take the chance. Oh, a powerful effort. Close.
And continues his run.
It's there for him. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Ball is loose. Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. Oh, could be.
Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Gone in, and that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Has the strength to hang on to it.
Oh, excellent diving stop.
On and on he goes. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Good technique displayed, but nothing comes of it. Well, they just couldn't make it happen. Getting in there to intercept. Good looking sequence. A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's Toronto FC facing Atlanta United.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
And he takes on the shot. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Pineda. And Navarro with it. Navarro, well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them.
Well, you can really sense the frustration building around the stadium. They've been so poor today, way below their usual standard.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Could be threatening. He's in with a chance. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. On to Kerr. And that's an important intervention. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Pineda. Shaqiri. It's a neat move and an effective clearance. And the pass could do damage. Opportunity! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
It is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Maurizio Pinedo entering the match. Number 8, Chris Mueller.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Cleared away. Promising position, this. Navarro in possession. Prince,
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Shaqiri! Touched onto the woodwork. Shaqiri. Jadon Shaqiri has it. Let's fly here! And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who can they pick out? Well, trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Action from Major League Soccer to look forward to, live on EA TV. It's the Chicago Fire taking on the New England Revolution. How can he take them on and beat them? Space and time for the cross. In position. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, not quite the ideal delivery. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Decent position. Could be dangerous. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. Not did his job defensively. 20 minutes remaining. And can they exploit the space out wide? And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Well, they might be onto something. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Really effective shielding under pressure. 15 minutes left for play. Jesus Jimenez. Well, no stopping him. Really nice ball. And thumped away. This looks promising. Fed over towards the back post. And it's a quality pass. This looks interesting. An attack full of promise. And he's taken it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation?
Jimenez.
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, excellent diving stop.
Substitution.
And time for the change now. And he's fired over the corner. Well, no end product. Effective looking pass. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, they've lost it. Could be a chance to break here. And slipped through beautifully. Can he make it count? Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Prince. It's Torres now. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Cuts it back. And how about that for a save? Jesus Jimenez. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Shaqiri. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Just needs to stay calm. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's take another look. And I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. He's protecting it effectively. Good work to regain possession. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Making progress. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, surely! There it is, and just the ideal start. He continues his run. It's there for him. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Loose. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Oh, it's gone in, and that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head. Has the strength to hang on to it. Oh, excellent diving stop. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Let's fly here. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. In position. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, they might be onto something. On this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, excellent diving stop. Shaqiri. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Just needs to stay calm. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.